Welcome back, everyone. This is SciTech with Tech Riot Gaming here with our 23rd episode in our Planet Crafter Hardcore run. We're going to be picking up right where we left off, so let's go ahead and jump right in. Alrighty. So today we're going to kick off the episode with just a bunch of housekeeping and finishing up, right? So I want to put a small finishing touch on the BioLife Complex second floor. I want to get a few more finishing touches on this top part right up here. After that, we're going to add our seating here around our fire pit and our control room. And aside from adding mementos here and then putting our butterfly and amphibian plaques on the wall here, the decorations here are for the most part done, I think. We're going to finish our T3 drill setup, so we're going to finish all of this out here, make it look good, and then I think I'm going to expand the farm tower. We're going to get all those seeds we have in the locker growing, and we're going to get that tower built up. So a little bit of building today, some finishing stuff. If we have time left over, we'll do portal wrecks. I need to get some optimizers going so that when we work on our power and heat plant in the lava area, we have optimizers for that stuff. And I also need a ton of production optimizers for all of these drills. Essentially, I need 48 of them. That's a lot of optimizers. So it's going to take a lot of procedural rack explorations to get all that. So we'll probably do some racks today as well. So let's just hop right in and get started. Let me top off my food and water. Let's go down and get what we need for this finishing touch. Let me see what I need here. Okay, 2 and 1. 3 and 2. 4 and 3. 4, 3, and 1. Okay. Keep doing that. Keep going to the wrong side. 4, 3, 1. All right. I guess we could work on the biolab too. We need to get animal stuff going at some point, but God, I hate doing this from there we go. I was gonna say, what, doesn't I have a window? Oh, what the heck? Oh yeah, I needed 2 cobalt. Dang it. Sorry folks, gotta run back and get another cobalt. I'm recording here early in the morning, so it's gonna take me a little bit to get warmed up. Oh, dang it. I actually needed another. Okay, well, we'll go get it in a second. Let me just get this on here. So I need 2 cobalt, iron, and a titanium. Okay, I think that'll do it. Window. Let's not make the mistake of standing on that while we're trying to put it in. I forgot to put the other skylights in down here. I gotta get that done. Oh, there's a bunch of inside decoration stuff too. Like, I put a couple of aquariums on either side during this long walkway here. I've got flowers and flower pots. Out here on the walkway, we got railings. I'm also going to do potted trees of these kind, the gold and the blue, which I don't think we have out yet, which we get from the wrecks and alternate them. So we're going to have a yellow, a blue, a yellow, blue, yellow, blue tree. So, I mean, it's going to look really good when we get it all done and decorated. But for now, that's all we're going to do here. Head back. Man, I just started the episode. Just tapped off everything. Look it, I'm already at 50% water. Alright, we'll wait and fix this at the end of the episode after we've built out the farm. Because I am going to automate... I'm going to automate this right here. Honey cooked beans. And we're just going to constantly eat these. Because it reduces thirst for a small period of time. I don't know what period of time means. But anything that can help curb this insatiable drain on thirst is going to be good for us. So we'll wait and do that at the end after we've built out the farm. So let's add our seeding. I need to go get some cloth. It's going to be at our biolab. We have a little bit stored up. Is this full? Okay, this is full. So... What are these set to? From a priority standpoint. So how do I want to do this? Let's see if this works. I'm still trying to figure out, and I don't. This priority system. I'm sure the devs thought of a lot of ways to make it useful in the game. I just haven't gone out and explored documentation, wiki, blog posts, things like that to figure out the intricate workings of it. But right now, you can see I have a cabinet of silk here, and I have three machines producing silk. So if I turn on this autocrafter, I'm going to want the autocrafter to pull from the devices before it pulls from my storage, right? So my storage right now is a priority 1, and I put the generation devices at a priority 5. So in my mind, when this autocrafter goes to pull silk, it should pull from here before it pulls from here. So let's see, this locker is full. All these devices are full. So when I turn this on, we're going to see, and my theory is, because these are 5 and this is 1... that the autocrafter should pull from these devices first. So we're gonna see if that's the case. Sorry, this autocrafter. That's 2 silk. Okay, so we should be able to. I wanna see where it's pulling from. Okay, it pulled from that. Okay, it pulled from the middle one. Pulled from that. Okay. Awesome. So it's working the way I thought. Because it should now start pulling from here because the devices are all empty. Yeah. And then when this fills this up, these guys will fill this guy back up. Okay, perfect. That's exactly how I want this to work. Now let me just see what we need for our seeding. 2, 4, 6, 8 fabric. Okay. Control room. Oops. Make sure we are carrying some of this with us so I don't have another derp moment like I did the other day. Where we almost died. Okay, We've added our seating off the list. Okay, tier 3 drills. Let's go finish these guys up. What do I have in here? Zeolite and osmium, I'm missing. Okay, let's go fix that real quick. Is my osmium catching back up? I'd say so. What about my iridium? Dang. My guess is because it's still being used by rods, engines, and tier 2 drones. Are tier 2 drones getting full? Yeah, they're half full. I'm guessing my iridium rods are still non-existent. Yeah. Uranium's full. Osmium's full. Super alloy's full. Bionugs are almost full. That's good. Fusion cells. Did I not turn on that fusion cell autocrafter? Oh, I didn't turn it on. Do I want to, is the thing. It's going to use methane, osmium. Oh, it's going to use iridium, so I'm not going to turn that on right now. Okay, I got those two things I needed. Let's drop down here. Me. This song's a little obnoxious for this early in the morning. There we go. Okay. I think I decided what I was going to do these. What are these? Tier 2 reactors? Oh my gosh. All right, tier 1 nuclear reactors. So I need 3 super alloy uranium rod. So 3, 6, 9. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Two, four, six, seven, 21, 7, 14. 21, 7, and 14. We can do that. I think that water locker was empty. Let's go check it. But I think the BioLab water locker was empty, that overflow locker. I think it was empty. Let me just double check. Yeah, it emptied out. We will pull from our water supply down here, I think, as long as it's not super depleted. Oh my gosh, my water's completely gone here. What is going on? We need water collectors. Oh, you know what? I forgot to tear down that freaking temporary bacteria thing out here. No wonder my... Alright, we'll worry about this after I finish doing what I'm doing right now. I'm just gonna have to pull the water from up here. Which is strange, because I have two water collectors over there at the BioLife that are... Oh, but they're not set to supply. That's why. I gotta fix that. Alright, 10, 12, 14. Okay, perfect. We have exactly what we need to get this done. Let's see how am I doing this? Oh, they got 4 rods. I see. Actually, I should probably be doing it this way. Six half dozen the other, actually. Just gotta kind of eyeball this or try to. Oh my gosh, the water drain right now. Go take care of this so I don't have to worry about it. Can't wait till we have that honey bean soup or whatever it is. I'm gonna love having that. Okay. Let's get this down right here. Get this down. I mean, we're not doing this for the power, obviously. I'm doing it just for the aesthetics. And I gotta finish the walkways, and I wanted to bridge these all together and make it like a little industrial complex walkway thing. But this last one is elevated too high, and this there's no like stairs or ramps in the game right now for like building out, you know, connecting elevated structures. The stairs that are in the game are kind of meh. Silica for railings, right? Silicone, not silica. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 times 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Do the railings right now? Sure. 36. Probably shouldn't be taking. What the hell's going on? I couldn't grab anything out of the lockers because the drones are bringing it in too quick. That was funny. 10, 20, 30, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was funny. The things that amuse me early in the morning. Hopefully I can still build the, I should be able to still build the modules on here with the railings in place. It's just easier to put the railings down before the module. Making me money, Trade Rockets. Keep doing it. My measly 175 tokens every 10 minutes. This is not a very good business model for sustainability. Around on me. Okay. Okay. I need, what, 3 more modules? Let's get what we need for this stuff. So temporarily, I need a door, which a door is 1, 1, and 1. That's silicone, iron, titanium. Okay, there's my temporary door. I need 2, 4, 6, 6, and 3. And then 4, 8, 12. So 18, 18, 12. 4, 18, 12, and 4. 18, 12, and 4. Okay. Putting these things inside. Ugh. They take 24 slots. Alright, that's fine. Man. I had a heartbeat skip because the song had like some undertone beats that sounded like the heartbeat from the game. Got a little scared. I'll keep 1 water on me for now. I'm just paranoid now after almost dying the other day. I don't want our adventure to end. Not yet, anyway. Oh, that's right. Placing this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Excuse the language, but yeah, it is. Look at this. This is retarded. I think I need to put it. I think there. Let's see. Let's line up. Crap. I put that one off a little bit. That's fine. We're going to leave this one where it's at because I think it's close. We need to be able. Devs, if you happen to be watching my little series here, we need to be able to zoom in or zoom out the camera based on, you know, where we need to build something. Like, I think when we go into a build mode, like, it needs to be different than normal walking around mode. Like, we need to be able to zoom out, zoom in, you know, go around. Like, we need better control and placement of our buildables, and the way we have it now, like, it's difficult. Let's see if I did this right. Nope, I think I off-centered this one too. I did. See how difficult this is? Like, I mean, it just shouldn't be this hard. Like, I should be able to hover above the, you know, build area and just be like, and I mean, oh, maybe it's because I'm, you know, building stuff I shouldn't be building. I don't know, but I mean, it's difficult. Like, I should be able to stand here and put this on this platform, but I can't. Right, so in order to get this on this platform and in the position where I want to put it down, I have to, like, stand way back here, and then I have to, like, hope that I'm, like, getting this where I want it and at the proper elevation. Like, it's just, we need a better build experience. I think I put that too close. I did. See how difficult this is? I mean, if I'm doing something wrong, please, somebody leave in the comments, tell me how I should be doing this. Jeez, oh Pete. This is terrible. And then you gotta, like, take into account the perspective now because you're standing so far away. Like, that looks like it's way off to me, right? I bet you when I come over here... What the heck? This is terrible. I'm gonna have to put up scaffolding. Because I can't... Oh, this is terrible. Sorry, folks. I have to go get iron for scaffolding because I can't get this lined up right. We'll try two. See if I can do it from two. Yeah, okay. That's where it needs to be. Yeah, perfect. So do you see what I had to do? I had to go get some friggin' scaffolding and throw it up. I mean, maybe that's what I have to do. I don't know, but... Building and positioning is difficult in this game as it stands today, so I'm hoping that they, you know, code in a better building experience. I mean, here I am harping on this game. It's not a building game, so don't get me wrong. I love this game. I love the devs. They're awesome. And I know this isn't a building game, but I try to make it a building game. Alright, let's see what we need for this. I'm gonna tag this so that I... Okay, that's obsidian. Everything's on this side. Where's my explosive powder? It's down here, I think. Yeah, there's my explosive powder. I was like, wait a minute, why do I have so much stuff on me? I forgot to... Let's go finish this off, and then we'll come back and get that stuff. Why is there osmium rods? What is going on? What? Okay. Sure. I don't know how osmium... I don't know how that thing got set to demanding osmium as a water collector. But okay. Oh, me and my snafus. It's amazing. Hope you guys don't mind. I mean, at least I'm keeping it real for the most part, right? I'm not editing out stuff and so on and so forth. Okay. Let's go collect up what we need now. Let's see. My explosive powder should be over here. Oh, I gotta do something with these osmium rods, but my osmium rods are full, I think. Yeah. Let's go put this in our stuff locker. I would hate to sink these rods when I don't need to. Okay. Explosive powder, where'd you go? Here you go. I need 24 slots. 10, 20. Okay, I got enough. So let's see, I need 4, 8, 12, so I need... Oh, 6 times 12 is 60, so I don't have... So, 6 times 4 is 24, so I'm doing 4 of these. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Uranium rods. 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna be using a lot of obsidian. 3, 12. Okay. So It's a little too upbeat and loud and in your face for right now. Change that song out. I switched our channel today to chiptunes, which is kind of like, I don't know, old retro style video game without music. So you guys let me know if you don't like it. I've been trying to change up the station every couple of episodes because so we don't get a lot of repeat. I'm going to try and do this. I guess I could line it up here. So let's do that. Still walk in. I'll have to change that one back there, but okay, living compartment door, boom. Window, boom. Okay, what's with the songs today? I'm just not feeling it, maybe. I may need to change it to something a little more chill. Yeah, let me just make sure my water and food. Okay. Don't want to be messing with this and then all of a sudden die. That would be bad. Just not feeling the chiptune station today. Let's see if I can put it on something a little more. We'll try that. It was probably one I've already had on before, but because I try to look for stations that have no lyrics, like no vocals, or very little vocals, it limits my station choices. Okay, let's go ahead and get our door on here. Let's go get our supplies for our next four. Explosive powder. Where'd you go? There we go. Two times. Okay. Eight. Uranium rods. Obsidian. 12. Probably have a ton of drones going over to the obsidian fields. Let's see. Yeah, they're coming back with it. Oops, did I not put them in here? Oh, did the wrong one. That's okay. We'll finish this one up and go to the one in the middle that I missed. Okay, let's line this up. Powder. Eight. Uranium rods, four. Obsidian, 12. I'll just go gulp some lake water. I don't feel like flying or going up to control room right now. No, I realize these optimizers aren't doing anything right now because I don't have fuses in them. But we will eventually rectify that. I'm just hoping I can control which drills they affect. I don't know if there's a better system for this. Like, I'm not sure if we could, like, label drills and then we could tell the optimizers, we can go in and pick which drills they're affecting. I don't know. I don't really have a good idea for a solution for door. for making this a little bit more granular from a management standpoint. All right, we got 3 solar panels to do. Let's go see what we need for that. Gotta take off this chip. So 2, 4, 6, 3, and 3. 2, 4, 6, 3, and 3. It's not gonna be perfect, but all right. Well, I mean, they're not lined up. I mean, that back one is not lined up, so I may end up moving, destroying that, and moving it just because it's gonna trigger me. Like, I'll get out. But okay, I like it. Gotta get rid of that temporary stuff over there, but we'll do that eventually. And these guys are gonna go away too eventually. I mean, actually, I don't know why they haven't already. Don't I have tier 5 drills? Ooh. There's not enough room here to replace these with tier 5 drills, because the tier 5 drills are really big. I need a large open area for tier 5 drills to go in. I'm reserving this space right here for the escape vehicle. Good thing I didn't trash those osmium rods, huh? I kind of want to knock this out. We shouldn't be on tier 4 drills still. I gotta go get rid of this stuff because I don't know why. I must have overcalculated on my windows. I didn't miss any windows, did I? It doesn't look like I did. We still have some tier 3 drills to put down, so. But we're not beautifying them or doing any kind of decorating like we did here. It's just slapping them in. Oh, but we're waiting on iridium rods, and I don't have any iridium rods right now, so. We essentially have to wait for the drones to fill up, and once the drones fill up, then our iridium rods will start filling up. That's what I was doing, coming in here to top off. I'm trying to think where I want to put the drills. I mean, this has kind of become de facto our kind of industrial area. I mean, aside from our BioLife Complex over there and our farm there, I guess we're kind of universal here. I need a large area for these tier 5 drills. I don't want them just haphazardly spread around. Let's go look out over here. I used to put tree spreaders in this area, but then they like get too crazy and the forest gets too thick. We got a lot of open area out here. Let's see if we can't do the drills out here. Maybe go down this way. We got a large swath of open area. So let's go get what we need for these drills. go grab those overflow osmium rods that I put in the extras locker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, how fortuitous is that? We had exactly 8 rods. That's funny. Let's put this away. Super alloy rods. Where'd you go? Here we go. Gonna take a lot of these. Okay. These are another reason why we need a different build view. And you'll see what I'm talking about. Now hopefully I can put these drills down with resources like this in the way. So you see how big these things are? I mean, it's difficult to get an idea of how you're placing these. Oh, these are so big. I actually don't think I have enough room. Yeah, I don't have enough room to do my 8x here. Jeez. I mean, this might... I don't even think this area is big enough, to be honest with you. It's hard for me to understand the scale, because look how close I have to be. Like, if I want to build it, like, out... Like, I can't... It goes red. Like, I have to be standing near it. And then it goes green, right? But it's so huge. Like, I can't tell where I'm placing it. Unless I build, like, a massive scaffolding up high, get up high, and look down, and then place it, right? It's... Devs, please help. Please help with the building. And look, if I want to put this out here, I can't do it, even though it's a valid location, because the game wants me to be right up in its face. Like, you see where this leg is right here? It's on the other side of this little rock. If I come over here and put it, it's green now, right? But it wasn't green when I was standing up on the scaffolding looking down on it, because the stupid game wants me to be, like, in its face to do a building placement. Ugh, freaking hate this. Can I get 4 in here? Let's see if I can get 4 in here. Do the best I can. I'm gonna try not to complain so much. I really do love this game, but... Gotta make sure that I'm not impeding with this thing. So maybe I should try and get this guy in first. What is he getting stuck on? Oh, this is so hard. Okay. Let me try that. Well, let me see if I can get one in here. Okay. Let me see if I can get this guy in here. I can't even see what this is getting stuck on. Man, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get all these. Are they getting stuck? See how hard it is? Like, you can't even tell what it's getting stuck on. That should be 6, I think. Seven. I mean, they're not gonna look good. Oh, are you kidding me? not much you can do about it. There's not a large enough, flat enough area without obstacles to like build these in. Osmium rods on me, right? How much do these things take? Yeah. Do I have 8 drills out here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I do have 8 drills out here. Okay. Now the question is, does a single optimizer have enough range to get all these drills? Let's see. Ideally, I want to put it maybe like right in here. Let's see. Okay, those drills are pinged. All those drills are pinged. So this is the only way I've been able to figure out how to see the badge on these things. 29.63 UP, okay. Now we can probably destroy these. And how much are these guys doing? 229.5 NPA. NPA versus UPA. Yeah, okay. I mean, our terraform index isn't going up very fast, but we haven't been focusing on it, and I've done basically no animal work at all, so, I mean, it is what it is. But I want to take a look at our pressure number. 25 million MPA. Do I destroy these drills? Let's take a look at what destroying the, how much inventory space do I have? Okay. What was this again? 25 million. Essentially 25 million NPA. So let's go tear these down and see what it's at after I tear these down. Might not be able to hold everything though. Let's see. Oh yeah, geez. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can hold 4 of these at a time. Hello? Thank you. So we were at 25 million. Let me see what we're at after taking down half of them. Just trying to see if they're worth keeping. I mean, it dropped us by 60,000. So it's going to drop us by, or it dropped us by 40, I don't know, like, a, what, 50? It dropped us by about 90,000, give or take. I think I'm okay just removing these to get them out of here. Oops, dang it. I forgot I got to clean my inventory. Anything in my inventory worth keeping? I mean, is my super ally caught back up? I mean, it is. Let's go over here and check our cabinet. It's probably caught back up too. Almost. Okay. How's the osmium doing after taking all those rods out? Let's see. Yeah, it's back full again. I'll put the super alloy in and I'll trash the osmium crystals. We have plenty of drills doing osmium at the moment. That's a galaxy butterfly. That's fun. I think these are empty, right? Well, this one is. Clean this up too while we're at it. I don't know why I'm saving the super alloy, but whatever. If I need rods in the future, I'll go burn that off before I take any out of the locker. I want to kill this guy too. Yeah, he's contributing. I'll leave him there for now. He's not hurting too much. Let's grab this. Let's tear this down. That's good. Relocate this guy. Not sure where I want to relocate this guy to right now. I think I'll just put him right here. Until I need him somewhere else. Then we'll go in here. Oops, wrong thing. I was like, wait. Alright, let's go top off our food and water. Where are we sitting? Just under an hour. Pretty good. Alright, T3 drills are done. We're at Expand Farm Tower now. So, fun times. Alright, let's go take a look at this, because I forgot how I did this in my original playthrough, so let me just take a look at this. I think I remember how I'm doing this, so it's 332 888 332 888. Okay. Okay, I think that's what I need. I mean, we're so close to lockers, I don't think I'm gonna be doing... I forgot to tear down those lockers that are over there too. Oh my gosh, they're gonna be full. Whoops. Okay, that goes there. Let's get up here. I think this is how I was doing this. Hello? What's going on here? No? I'll just take a look and see if this is how I was doing this. Yeah, okay. It's a little less square footage on these in-between floors. how did I miscalculate that? Four more titanium? I thought I got 8 pieces of titanium. Okay. I must not have. See, I've got 1, 2. Let me go figure out how many floors I need here. One, two, three. Oh yeah, I put the extra. I was like, didn't I have extra mushroom seeds? There should be nothing up here needing harvesting. These big ones are just getting close to needing it. Yeah, okay, because we're out of mushrooms. This means that my lockers are full downstairs. Let's take a look. Yep. Okay. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6. I think it's 6 floors. That's 1, 3, 5. And then we can cap it off on the top. You know, there's one thing. One thing I wish was that these worked like auto crafters and would pull from things that are around it. Well, I guess you don't. Never mind. That's dumb. I forgot. So this is a manual thing only. So if you want to automate the stuff that's in here, you use your auto crafters. Okay, let's finish these floors. Actually, let me top off my... Man, I can't wait till I've got that curb thirst thing going on. Oh, you know what? Let's fix our water. Let me go over to the bio facility for a second. Biolab. Rid of that. These guys need to be, oops, nope. These guys need to be supplying water. I mean, actually, okay, I'll let the drones empty these guys out real quick because we need the water in our, hello? Okay. It's like the drones should be coming to tear that out. And because I don't need to collect, I'm going to put water collectors in here, I think. Gotta wait for the drones to clean these out. Okay, that guy's cleaned out. Let's grab him. This guy's almost cleaned out. Come on, drones. I have a massive fleet of you. Let's go. There we go. Alright, let's see how many of these we can fit in here. Like water collector. You know, want them to be too overlapping. I could probably get 4. And then that would be 7. That would be 10. 12. 16, maybe? Yeah, 4, 4, 4, 4. 16 water collectors. Now the question is, am I gonna be able, yeah, I can stand on top of these. Okay, so we need, these are gonna be all the water collectors in our world. So let me go grab these other water collectors and bring them over. Freaking osmium storm. Okay, let's take care of our water problem. Can't believe I forgot to tear down those lockers. This blueness that's going on right now is gonna make this a little bit difficult, I think. Oh, did I put that one far out from the... He's a little bit to fit four in here. Let's see. Which I don't mind so much. It's more about getting the... Yeah, there we go. Maybe a little bit of... Oh, that one's kind of poo-poo. Maybe a little bit of clipping, maybe. Far over was this one. Yeah, this is a little poo-poo too. So it's slowly, how much of this can I hold? And that one's okay. These are so hard. I mean, just the, I'm not gonna complain and harp anymore, people. I'm sorry, but. Really care if these are not matching up all the way. Just need to make sure that I'm fitting four in here. Okay. Yeah, good enough. All right, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I need 10 more. Yeah. All right, what do we need for these bad boys? Let's pin that. Unpin that. Okay. Make it 15? 5, 10, 15. Okay. Three super, or maybe five super, five. Okay. Do I have enough space? I do. So we'll do 5 and 5. Just drop this stuff off. Drink that. Rare things you need magnesium for. It's gonna be a little wonky. Center, huh? Okay, we'll get five more and then we'll come set all these to export, or to supply rather, and should be good to go on water for a while. These could also benefit from production optimizer, but we are severely lacking on production optimizers right now. All right, 15. Like the drones are keeping up. That's good. I don't think we need to do many more. Oh yeah, tier 2 drone storage is over here. I want to see if we're caught for full up on tier 2 drones. Almost there. Oh yeah, where am I going? I need to teleport over to the biolab. Little sidetrack from our farm upgrade, but I wanted to fix our water because our water locker and control room was down to half. I had a bunch of derpy stuff going on with the way I had the water collectors configured. Gotta remember to go tear down that bacteria thing as well. Okay, you are supplying water. You are supplying water. Water. You are supplying water. Is this just a storm? Look at all those larvae. I set this up already, I did. You are supplying water. So how many did we get in here? We got 16, right? So it's 4 short of what I wanted. I wanted 20 water collectors. Oh, you know what? I don't know why I'm picking these up, because our larvae locker is going to be full. Great. Glad to see the drone army coming over here and taking all that water out, which is good. Uh, Lockers. Probably gonna end up sinking all of this larvae, but I don't know. Let's see what our larva locker looks like. Yeah, that's what I thought. Sort this. I'll take that and that. We'll put those in there. We'll sort that. They're so prevalent, they're not even worth keeping in the extras locker. I had an extra water on me. Let's dump that off. Okay, finish the farmhouse. What do we need? We need four more levels. So this next level is 3, 3, and 2. I need 3, 6, 9, 12. 12, 12, and 12. 3, 3, and 2. Okay. Three, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 12. Cobalt. Gonna be a little short on our titanium by 3 pieces. It's a problem with having to keep this crap in your inventory. Takes from your space. It's fine. 10, 11, 12. Okay. What I should do is go over and set, turn off those lockers and pull from them. Titanium, right? Yeah. Let me just run over here real quick. I'm gonna turn these lockers off. And then, well, you know what? I'm just I have a ton of glass to put back in here. You know what? No, I'm gonna leave those alone. They're just iron, titanium, and cobalt, so I'll just pull from over here. Grab the 3 titanium I need. This little build might be putting a strain on our stuff. Let's see. 3, 3, 2. Okay, we burned through all that extra super alloy, so that's good. And then what do I need? 2, 4, 6, 8. 8. 8. Come on, let me up here. Okay. One, two, three, four. So I need two more. Yeah. Which one are we on right now? Okay. And then 3, 6, 9, 12. Pretty short on our cobalt. That's fine. We'll trim down a little bit. Still have one of each in our inventory. Can I make it? Nope. Okay. All right. Oh yeah, I was one cobalt short. Okay. Then 2, 4, 6, 8. Hello, I'm clicking on my locker. 8, 8, 8, and one extra cobalt. And then what I want to top this off with, we haven't unlocked yet. We need 25,000 Terra tokens. Wait, which one are we doing? Oops. Not doing that one, we're doing this one. Okay. I mean, it's almost as tall. We gotta cap off this as well, so we need to cap this and we need to cap that. Let's go take a quick look at our Terra token total and see where we're sitting. I mean, we have 26,000 tokens. I'm kind of inclined to go get this. Yeah, you know, let's do this. Launch trade rocket. Gotta wait 10 minutes for it to come back, but... Okay, now the monumental task of actually setting this up. So let me get what I need for... Let's see, I'm gonna need... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Six iron, six cobalt. I don't have that extra piece of cobalt. Wait, did I forget? I forgot to put that piece on the backside. Whoops. Where was it? It's on this one. Come on, get me up here. What are you doing? Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh. Interesting. I just thought of something on these where we have these extra spaces all the way up and down the tower. I wonder if putting gardens here would look cool or not. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Did I get everything I needed? No, I did not. So let's see. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Yeah, we've had this station on before. I recognize the song. Sorry. I'll try and get some more varied music for the next few episodes. So I guess what we're going to do is we're going to go up and down. Let's see, where did I put that? Like, I typically do teleporters, so maybe I should do teleporters. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna need the ladders just to get the teleporters in, but I'm gonna do teleporters instead. Getting low. Okay. Is that gonna be? Yeah, that'll be in the cap off. Why is this not? I guess it is filling up. You know, the other thing I wish you could do is you could organize your teleporters in trees. Like, when you come in and see this, you could have a first layer where, you got categories. So, like, if you want to do buildings, like, I have BioLife level 1 and BioLife level 6. Like, if I wanted to have just a BioLife sub, like this would say BioLife Complex. And then I could click it, and then there would be, like, all the teleporters that I organized under that category. So that I could then go pick, a floor of my BioLife, and then I could come over here and hit like power plant, and I could go power plant control room, power plant fields 1, fields 2. So devs, if you're watching, if we can get an extra layer in our teleport for organization standpoint, because otherwise you end up getting this humongous list of like stuff, and it doesn't seem to like order by like alphabetically or anything like that. It's based on when you create it, I think. I honestly have no idea, but there's no rhyme or reason or ordering to this that I can tell. So I mean, it would be nice to be able to organize our teleporters. Alright, so I mean, I have ladders in there for now. I guess I'll worry about teleporters later. I don't like the bottom of this. I don't like how it looks super skinny narrow. So I'm probably gonna replace this quad with something else. Although I might be limited in what I can do because of how close it is to my drills. Let me go and take a look at this real quick. Yeah, I mean, there's just nothing I could really do other than... I mean, I could put a couple of curved pieces on each side, right? And make it look like it's just another level like this starting on the bottom. That's probably what I'll do. In fact, let's do that right now. 2, 4, 6, 8. Man, I love just having what you need to do your projects and not having to worry about going and getting it. I think this will make this look a little bit beefier on the bottom and make it look a little bit better. I need to tear this down. Oh, I should have got some iron to do this. Yeah, I need to get... am I gonna be able to? Yeah, I think I can. How much do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, so 16. Yeah, okay, I have exactly enough spaces. Yay for T6 backpack. So we're gonna expand this platform. Ooh. I'm not gonna be able to right here. That's fine. Stairs are a little close. Not gonna let me put a platform there. It's fine. Okay, this... Wow, this is super close. I don't like how close this is. Oh my gosh, just snap. See if that makes it look better. Yeah, it's a little bit better. I mean, it's a little hidden behind. I don't like how close this is to the farm. I should have moved it. But I'm not moving it now because mass disassembling that would be a giant pain in the butt. Okay. 15, 30, 45, 60. There's our new blueprint. Let's go grab that. Living dome compartment. Living compartment with dome. Fantastic. Man, I can't wait till we have our honeybean soup flowing. We're getting there. Where are we sitting? 1 hour, 30 minutes? Perfect. Tons of time. Alright. Oh good, these things only take three things. They take water. No. 360 water. Jeez. It's four full tier two lockers of water and four and a half. This doesn't seem like it's filling up too fast. I think it's because this is tier... What priority is this? Zero. Wow, this is still empty. Mushrooms. Algae locker's full. Silicone's full. Tier 4 mutagen's full. Tier 3 is full. Tier 2 is getting there. What is my mutagen tier 1 not full? Methane and sulfur? Oops. Okay. We need to bolster our gas production, it looks like. Yeah, wow. Okay, let's do that. What do we got out here? Full of O2, full of O2. Nitrogen is empty, nitrogen is empty. Methane is okay. What was my nitrogen locker looking like? What do I have in my inventory? Okay. Let's see what these things take. You pin that, unpin that. Wow, these are a little bit robust boys as far as ingredients go. Oh, it needs iridium rods. Yeah, out of iridium. There's an iridium cave over here. Uranium. Does that say cobalt right there? Hold on. That's a cobalt region on that island? That's kind of funny. I mean, why would you need that? Oh, and the waterfalls is a sulfur region? Or are they saying there's a cobalt cave and a sulfur cave? Maybe that's what they're saying. I don't know. I've never noticed that before on the map. So that's kind of funny. I wish you could drag around the maps, devs. So, like, instead of using these arrow keys down here, we should be able to just click, left click and hold, or, you know, whatever the controller trigger would be, and hold and move around so that you can, like, move around and look at the map, not use these arrow keys. Alright, so it looks like I only have this one other iridium mine over here. I can't even tell what that is. Is that iron? Oh, magnesium. Interesting. Sulfur out here too. Alright, my iridium isn't keeping up even with 8 tier 3 drills. So I'm thinking we go throw another 8 out at the other iridium cave. Let me see if it's because my engines are going to town. Where's my engines? I should be over here. Oh, we actually have an engine in there. That would indicate to me that maybe the drones are full. Yep, drones are finally full. Okay, so that's what's been draining our iridium. So, do I bother? Yeah, because I still need it, because we still now are going to have to fill up the engine's locker, and that engine takes, pretty sure engine takes iridium rod. Let's just double check. Yeah, it takes an iridium rod. So let's go set up, go set up 8 more drills in that other iridium cave, and then we'll finish off the farm. I just want to, because while we're working, that can be filling up, right? So we want to do things that are gonna help get our levels up and going. I'm still, what priority is this? Let's get that I don't know where all the water is going, unless it is going here and it's just getting used up. Yeah, it looks like it's getting used up. By what, bacteria? Yeah, because our bacteria is empty. Well, not full, I should say. And that mutagen was needing gas. Oh, I was working on my gas too. Let's finish the gas upgrade and then we'll go do the tier 3 drills in the other iridium cave. So I want to kind of overdo this. Let's see, how many we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably get 3 per panel. 9, 12. 3, 6, 9, 12. 3, 6, 9, 12. 24, 48, so let's do 6, which would be 12, 12, 6, and 6, 24, 12, 36. Okay, we got enough to do that, so we'll do 6 and 6. All right, let's get rid of this extra crap that's in my... Oh, you know what? I didn't put the door back. That's what that's from. Go put the door back on the... Oh, I didn't leave a place for a door. Oh, that's funny. That's right, that's why I use teleporters, because there's no place for a door. Alright, let me, take that off real quick. We'll put that on there. Go get teleporter goods. I'll just grab them out of my explore locker right now. And put them back in later. Sometimes I just leave it like this with just a door on the bottom, but I'm gonna... Okay. Stand by. Error correction in progress. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to just temporarily stick this in here. I don't know if I can fit it, actually. Ooh, I can't. Not these wall lockers in the way. They're all full right now. Okay, we're gonna go up on... Oh, this level sucks too. We'll go right here right now. Put this in here. This is farm level 3. Okay. Crisis averted. Back to our gas miners. Put that door material in here. Alright, let's get our gas miner stuff. So I'm going to do 6. So I need 12. Okay, I need 12 super alloy. Okay, and 6 circuit boards. Oh, that's why I was doing iridium rods. I need iridium rods for these things. These engines are killing me, I think. Yeah. I could temporarily suspend the engine autocrafter, but then I have to remember to go up there and reconfigure it. Do this. How many slots do I have? 10, 13. Okay. Let's pulse our obsidian super alloy. This to 5. Oh, I did not. That's right, because my crafting ones I want to have filled up first. Okay. Let's go. What do I have? I'm going to guess my uranium is closest. I think there's a golden chest around here somewhere, but it's supposed to be like hole in the, I think the tip was like a hole in the rocks or something, but I just wanted to double check this while we're up here. Let's see if it's up this way. I'll have to look at a more definitive guide. I thought maybe I could grab it real quick while we're over here, but I'll find it later. Okay. This cave sucks for putting drills in. What, how could this even be an iridium cave? Like, you can't put drills in here. Look at all this debris. Where are you supposed to put drills? Oh, this is terrible. Wow, this is terrible. What have to make sure I'm not... I'm just going to have to put this outside because... I don't have one at the other iridium drill, so I'm just going to call this iridium. Alright, let's see if I can gather up enough of this to get... Man, it's been a long time since we've done this, huh? Hand gathering stuff? This cave sucks. Devs, I don't know what your intentions were for this cave, but if you're watching, this needs to be cleaned out. We need to be able to put drills in here, and you can't put drills in here with all this garbage. Okay, it's not entirely true. You can put one or two drills. I'm talking about putting a decent amount of drills. This, all this ground space right here that could be used for drills, this is unnecessary. Like, we don't need all this rock stuff in here blocking us from putting drills in here. I don't need any of that case stuff. Wow, this is so bad. Look at all this wasted space. I'm just gonna have to haphazardly place drills around in here. I guess I can do, but didn't want to. Fuckers. Okay, where's my manual crafting station? Here we go. Oh man, I only had enough for one. Have any in here at all? 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh! I need one more. Come on. Yep, snagged it. Oh, wait, do I not have... Oh, I only have 8. Miscounted. There was a math mistake. I guess I got nothing in this extras locker right now, so let me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 put this in here. Let's see that, and then that 3, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's 2. 1, 2. Didn't realize that my gas production was so lacking. I guess I just decided to not worry about it until everything got built and caught up with the iridium rods, and I just never got around to it, I guess. Oh yeah, I wanted to see something. Actually, let me kill that. Let me go here. Grab iron. Maybe a couple of iron. 2, 3, 4. I want to see something. Yeah, okay. All see, this is the highest point. Get out of the effing way. I guess I'm not putting one per tile because I'm gonna make these super dense, but get one more piece of iron. Dump this garbage off before it irritates me. I got two. Okay, let's do this. I had to grab another piece of iron, okay. Let's grab one more. Thought that was gonna be enough to get to the edge, but it wasn't. Okay. What does that look like? Yeah, there's no way it's gonna let me put this under here. It's gonna be, it's gonna be red, I'm guessing. It's weird because when you build the modules, you can clip through, but when you wanna put a platform down after a module's in, you can't clip through. At least I don't think so. Let's see if it's gonna make a liar out of me. Oh, it is gonna make a liar out of me. But that's good. I'm okay with that. I thought it didn't do that, but maybe it's just at just the right level that it doesn't, it's allowing me to clip through. Yeah, we're gonna clear the platforms, it looks like. Okay. Because then I'll fill this out all the way around and it'll make it look like the warehouse is sitting on a platform. Won't be able to put gas extractors down this side though, because it doesn't stick out far enough. That's fine. We could do another extra row on that side and do it if I need more gas extractors than this. So I'll make sure it's not poking out past the building. Okay. See how many of these I can hold. Oh, that's got oxygen in it, right? Do I have... This is a methane one, right? Yeah, okay, we'll grab this. This makes it a lot easier to line these things up. Nitrogen, oops. Smoothie. Come on, come take it. Hurry up. Man, where's this drone coming from? Timbuktu? Drone? Are my drones that used right now? Okay, I think he just came over and got it. Wow. I don't know where that drone's coming from, but let me just pop over here. I want to see what my drone counts are looking like. I mean, I got drones in storage. Why the hell is that taking so long? Yeah, we got tons of drones in storage. Looks like they need to work a little bit on the AI for the drones. Because, I mean, if there's a drone all the way across the map, it shouldn't be triggering to come pick this up. I'm just taking this out because I can't deal with that right now. Waiting for that. That's dumb. I have like 50, 70, 80 drones sitting over there in storage, and it's like sitting there waiting for 3 minutes to pick something up because a drone across the map decides it's gonna pick it up. Devs, please fix. Let's see. How many do I have? I've got one more. Okay, let's get this. Methane, supply, methane. This guy's methane, supply, methane. Priority one, this guy is methane, supply, methane. And priority one, this guy is methane, supply, methane. Priority one, okay. I'll have to move these O2 ones, and then what I'll have is I'll have 12 methane, I think. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 12 to, I might be able to get 13 or 14 along here before we get to the door. So I'm basically gonna line this up, and it's gonna be all methane, and I'm gonna line this up, it's gonna all be nitrogen. I'll put the 2 oxygen like on the side or something. Yeah, that's way better. Maybe I'll, and then I'll add railings around this walkway at some point. Like, see, if I wanted to, let's take care of this real quick before I forget and derp out. If I wanted to like somehow like go from here to up here with like a ramp or some stairs or something, there just is nothing here right now that does that. Is that getting taken out? Yeah, it is. Okay. Gotta finish our farm, but I just got squirreled again. See how many times? Okay. Something inside this? What's inside this? Oh, okay. I was like, wait. I mean, since we had him just sitting there. Yeah, so we go incubator. Okay. Okay, the start of our bio lab. So we have these 5. We're gonna have another 5 going down here. We're gonna have 5 going down there, and another 5 going down here. And then we're gonna have 2 more of these DNA machines right here. I'm guessing our fabric is full. Must be. Nope. Did I not set this guy up to supply? Well, that's a problem. Supply fabric. Guys demanding fabric? Yeah, okay. So there drones coming to take this? Yeah, okay. Alright. Clean that up. Go to lockers. So, let's just go inside here. Empty, 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 empty. Did I not set this? Oh no, I hit the wrong button. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, I have all these flowers in here too. Have any flower lockers? Okay. You know what? I'm getting sidetracked. Let's finish our. Well, I can't finish our farm, can I? Because I'm waiting on water production. Where is all my water production going? Did I screw these things up over here? Let's go look, because I mean, we have 16 water collectors producing 8 water each. This thing isn't even filling up. Like, those 16 water collectors can't keep up with that one locker down there? That's crazy. It's because of the bacteria. I cannot believe that 16 water collectors can't keep up with one autocrafter doing bacteria. Yeah, because my mutagen one doesn't use water. Well, it uses bacteria though. Yeah, that's where all my water's going. Oh, that's why I stopped doing the farm, because I need a ton of water for the grow to tier 2. All right, one thing we can do though, is we can cap it off and cap off the BioLife Complex with the new habitat module that we got unlocked. So let's see what I need for this. 3, 3, and 3. Okay. 3 iron, 3 cobalt, 3. Okay. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Super alloy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got no door. I have to teleport. Oops, I came in on the wrong side. I should make this a little easier to navigate, but whatever. Oh, I could have used the teleporter down there. Doesn't matter. Farm level 3. Oop. Up. 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 Come on. Why is this not locking? Really? Sorry, people. I'm super frustrated. Like, come on, devs. I shouldn't have to stand way out there to get this to go in front of me. I mean, I've got a quad box right here. This should, like, lock on top of it and be like, I'm linked without needing me to stand out here. I can't hover over here with my jetpack because this is fucking lame. Ugh. Sorry, people. I'm a little irritated. I've got to go build scaffolding, which I don't even think I can do right now. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I gotta come over here. Might be able to. Oh, this is a 5-star, not a quad. That's problematic. Okay. A little less miffed right now because of that. I'm gonna have to eyeball this. How this is a little off, right? It's a lot off, actually. How much iron did I put in me? Okay. Not gonna be perfectly centered. It's gonna bug me. Ladder look like. Okay. I mean, good enough for now. Oh my gosh, we just about died. Well, that would have been a dirt moment. Oh my gosh, people. Wasn't even paying attention. Didn't even realize that meteor was coming down and it just whacked us. Freaking terrible. But yeah, that looks a lot better on the top there of that tower. I've got to try and fly up here and tear this all down. Get them all. Okay. Wow. That almost killed us. I mean, how bad would that have been? Be standing there and get killed by a falling meteor. Okay. 3, 3, 3. Okay, let's do this. I need stuff for a ladder. Do I have stuff for a ladder? Nope. Grab another cobalt. Okay. BioLife level 6. Here? Yeah, okay. Now, why is this not snapping? This is an actual 5x. Is this a full 5x? Okay, it looks like it is. So I want this to lock. What? Why does this not... I mean, this is a... Maybe it's just an optical illusion. Let me do this and see. Yeah, it was just optical illusion. Okay. I'm cool with that. Good enough for now. That'll be the observation deck. Unfortunately, we don't have any real good way to do balconies or anything unless you want ugly platforms hanging out here, which just are not very good. But I like the way our farm tower turned out. Now it'll be even better when it's all when it's got all these grow tube tier 2s in all the windows. Oh, let me check something else. Because there's something else I need to get going, but probably can't because we're short on water. Yep. Water is our bane of our existence right now. Unfortunately, I think it's just going to need to take time to get caught up. Like I said, I wanted 20 water collectors, but I have 16 right now. I mean, they should be every time that they're... Let me look at something. Go to the biolab. Where are we at time wise? 2 hours, 15 minutes. Okay. Every 100 seconds. Produces a water. So every minute and a half, a little over a minute and a half, we're producing 16 water. Wow, can't believe that's not enough to keep up. The tube. I mean, I could do another 16 right here, maybe. Wow, the larva generation on these platforms is obnoxious. Why are these full? They should not be full. Did I forget and not set up my shredder properly? Something's not right here. Let me see if this populates real quick. I'm looking at the wrong one. Something's broken. Tico. Something's definitely broken here. Did I screw something up? Okay, there's a drone taking this. drone taking one of those. I mean, this doesn't make any sense because these should all be going over to my shredder, and I have plenty of drones. Those things should not be sitting there without drone icons. No stationary drones. Stationary drones in there. Stationary drones in there. Stationary drones in there. Like, I mean, these drones should all be flying over there right now to pick up. Something's broken. Something's bugged out. Yeah, what the hell? Something's bugged out. These guys are priority one. I mean, this should be getting filled up too. I just need to reset this or something. It's something like... I mean, there is crap tons of phytoplankton B sitting over there. Like, why are my drones not flying over to pick that up? Be in there. There's B right there. There's B in there. I don't know, it seems buggy. I mean, if I have idle drones, they should be coming over here and grabbing all that crap out of those collectors and taking it up to the shredder. Because it should be keeping those things constantly generating new stuff. Unless I misunderstand how that works. Alright, we're at 2 hours and 20 minutes. Let's see, is there something else we want to do before we call it an episode? I wanted to put more drills in that Iridium cave. I guess we could do that real quick. Let's top off. Let's see what we need for that. Get rid of this iron. Okay, I mean, this is filling up. Why is it getting to this last one and stopping? Wonder if my shredder is bugging out or something. Let's see. It's almost like it doesn't know that last space is there and it's stalling out. I think it's what's happening. Let me come over here and program this guy. Commanded a priority. Do that, do that, do that. Yeah, you see this? That's what was happening. It was getting down here, not seeing this slot, and stalling out, essentially. See how fast they're collecting it now? This might be a bug. Here comes more. Let's see if this one... Okay, that one worked. Don't know if we have enough over there to... get this full, and I want to see if this stalls out again on the last square. That is the behavior I expected, was to have it just immediately fill up, like, and then, like, clean out. Yeah, look. This guy is bugged out. Let me tear him down and rebuild him and see if that fixes the problem. Let's see, where's the button? There's the button. Demand this. Close that. Close that. Hit that. Okay, now you heard that one just go again. So it just filled up and purged. Now we probably won't be able to see this one happen because it's probably cleared out all that stuff over there already. You know what? Let me clear this real quick and put this. I guess I was just putting them normally. To demand, boom, 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 at a priority zero, close that, say auto, go boom. All right, we'll see. Maybe I put these too close together, something was bugging it out. I don't know, that was weird. It was getting to that last square, not seeing it, not filling it, and it was not causing the auto purge to happen, so it was stalling out. I put this one, it seems to be working, so at least it'll keep that from stalling out. So now let's see what we need for our drills. Let's tag that. I'll leave the gas extractors there because we need to know that we need to do those. Oh god, we need iridium rods. That's why I didn't do them. I mean, I need to turn off the engine auto crafter if I want to get iridium rods right now, because it is just crafting away on engines. Oh, that's bionugs. Where's my engine? Engines. Yeah, it's only halfway through. I don't really need a locker full of engines, but I mean, the engines are used for drones, so if I decide to increase my drone fleet, which right now I don't think we need to do, so I guess we'll call this an episode then. We won't do those drills. Because I'm pretty sure I have just... Yeah, look at these. All these idle drones just sitting here doing nothing. I have 26 active drones of 125 right now, so my drone fleet's not doing garbage. I mean, it ebbs and flows, right? So when I start using materials, it's got to go out here and collect from drills and stuff, so then they start going active again. But, I mean, I don't have any reason to increase my drone fleet size right now. And we're waiting on water, so we gotta wait on all these mutagens and stuff to catch up. Which is not gonna happen until we get gas caught up, which is not going to happen until we get Iridium rods, which is not going to happen until the engines fill up, right? So I think next episode, what we'll do is we'll just do a bunch of wreck exploration. I mean, that's really what we need to do. We can concentrate on getting the optimizers we need and giving the world time to catch up. So we're going to call it there. Appreciate everybody hanging out. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Until I see you again, enjoy your gaming. We'll talk soon. Bye for now. Take care.